You're watching When Keeping It Real Goes Wrong.
I want Charlie to see this ring. I want him to know this ring is the part of his life. It will always be a part of his life. I love Charlie Murphy.
I know, the first time I met him, that's the first person that I would say out of all the celebrities that I met that I was starstruck. And I remember we got the limo and he started kicking it. And he was mad niggerish, man, which was, you know, right up my alley. He was buck wild, you know what I'm saying? He was a regular dude.
Come here, bitch. Wreck Jack.
Nigga, the whole side of her face, man. She was witty. Bone that ass. Bone that ass. It was no... It was none of the things you would think would happen. A black man does these, walks up to a white woman and licks the whole side of her face and calls her a bitch. Alright? Oh man. Man. I've seen him tell women, pull out the titty.
Look at here, man. Them names ain't even got no shoes on, Jack. I can never go out like that.
Buck Nasty, have some respect. Respect. One of these men could be your great granddad.
Never go out like that.
I love Charlie Murphy. I can really say that I love Charlie Murphy. I love Charlie's mama. And I love Vernon. I love his brothers. And I love Eddie. And I love the whole family. But Charlie holds something special to me more than any of them. Because me and Charlie done had it out. You would think that two people would never even talk to each other no more. Because most of the time, the way we done went at each other, basically two people would never even want to be around each other. But we'd have it out, smack each other upside the head, smack each other in the face, punch each other in the chest, kick each other. I mean, can you imagine two grown men doing this? I want Charlie to see this ring. I want him to know this ring is a part of his life. It will always be a part of his life.
You're watching When Keeping It Real Goes Wrong.
Wreck Jack.